Have you ever heard that you need to spend at least 2 months' salary on a ring? Well, that was actually developed by De Beers, one of the biggest diamond mining companies in history. De Beers were some of the best marketers of all time and controlled the diamond market with an iron fist. Diamond rings weren't even popular until De Beers started convincing people that diamonds were forever. They created a market and absolutely dominated it through clever marketing and controlling supply.